like a little dust up to get the oil.
Sweet.
Jennifer, might that have been locked for a reason?
No fight today. What's that? Stupid noises.
Wish a Buckethead would show up.
Impressive.
I'd rip his legs.
Well, it's no General Atomics back in the day, but still, far too shabby.
This should be fun! Oh, no. That about takes care of that!
Somewhere.
Through. Yes.
Where are you? After today's meeting, it's going to take a miracle to salvage the Scythe contract, and you decided to take the evening off? Look, I wanted to keep the old man out of it, but what can I do? He called me out in front of the board. I had to fire him. Where do you stand, Nate? Are you with me or with him? I want you in my office Monday at 9 sharp. We can discuss the contract or we can discuss your resignation. It's up to you.
Disarray, I wouldn't know where to begin if I had to clean up this mess.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder. Come out, go to splatter the brain.
Sweet.
That with a bobby pin.
Good to splatter the brain!
Now we'd like a little dust off to get the oil flowing, eh?
Go ahead.
Hi, Daddy. When are you coming home? You work too much. I want you to read to me again. Mommy says you're helping all the horses find good homes. Take care of them, okay? I love you. Oh, Buttercup says she loves you too. We miss you. Come home soon.
Let's take a peek. Look at all this junk. At least it's stored away and not laying about.
Decided we were too much trouble.
Yes.
Where'd that little bitch go?
Come on out. Make it nice and quick. You could trust me. I know you're here.
Nice.
you see it? The big guy in the water?
Where did you see it?
Over there, behind all those shipwrecks. It keeps peeking up over out of the water. Hey, do you think it's dangerous? It hasn't attacked anyone yet, but maybe it's just waiting.
Who knows? Just in case, don't go swimming out to it.
I bet it's hungry, but it's been waiting. Waiting for a bigger meal. Now that you're here, it's gonna charge up and try to eat us. Except you're going to pull out a gun and shoot it dead. And then we'll be covered in blood and guts and stuff. That would be awesome.
You want it to attack us? That's nuts, kid.
Yeah, because then I get to see a cool fight.
Donnie.
A real sea monster. I wonder what it looks like.
Red bastards deserve some credit for the state of this submarine. If there's a use to that, I'll eat my hat.
I watched you talk to a boy on the dock. Swim out here.
You appear able, but not a threat. No. Come in, Hoping. Peace?
Who are you?
Zhao, captain of the Chinese Navy. I sail the Yangtze 31. This gentian, this submarine, my beautiful boat. Speak harsh words of me if you must, but my Yangtze, speak of her with respect. Why are you here? War is over, long over, and my Yangtze holds no bao, no treasure, nothing for you to plunder.
You destroyed my country. Die!
Oh.
Sweet.
Careful, Mum. Water contains a much higher level of radiation.
Yes.
Thank you.
hoarding now?
Did you fight it? I didn't hear anything.
It swallowed me. I used a knife to cut its heart out.
Whoa, that's so cool! I wish I could have watched. You can't see it very well from here. Well, thanks for killing it, I guess.